finished, are we? No wonder you
I am Selen, a sorcerer. Quite. Why are you here?
A yen for glintstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature. With a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rea Lucar.
As a reviled apostate, where
do you still wish to learn? Very well. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Young apprentice, you are a tadpole when it comes to magic. So, to become a sorcerer now.
Are you that new tarnished? I interpret the words of the fingers, envoys to the greater will. Look there. The fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer. Let their wisdom wash over you.
Great Elden Ring. Root of the Golden Order, anchor of all lands, giver of grace, wellspring of all joy. Until it was shattered, the tragic corruption of the Order has taken its toll. Across the realm, life lies in ruin, fallen to pieces. Foul curses and misery spread. And about the greater will has not abandoned the realm. So it is that the tarnished are guided, brave tarnished. Your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another
to become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. Let the words of a remembrance of gold has found its way into your possession. Demigods and Eve are hewn by the earth tree upon they are. These remembrances yet how? And should you wish to, I will. The fingers guide us all. Ah, the children of the goddess, Queen Marika. Tainted by the strength of their runes, her children, and so grace was extended. Listen.
The greater will has long renounced the demigod.
Tarnished.
Show no.
Indeed. The demigods are Egodric the Graft. It was but a distant relation. The runt of the litter. His divine. Let's do.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. And gathering place of champions who vie to become Elder. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us tarnished. Although, I'm still looking for my own purpose. It's all a bit much. I'm still looking.
Now, those out of a challenger who's felled his mark. Find them well. The girl you bore here, she's crestfallen and can scare, but she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master. Certainly he does appear intimidating. I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all. I'll ask Master Hugh.
Back already, no matter. The girl. Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true. No matter.
If I suppose I'll ask Master.
She's a servant and she's been my
I've lost count, honestly.
You've received the wisdom of the Two Fingers, have you not? Then I bid you welcome. As a true member of the Round Table, I am known as Gideon Ofnir. As a tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring, and I am accumulating knowledge. To be all-knowing. You now belong to a select group of fellows. As... You'll be after more great runes now. Then as your fellow, allow me to divulge a little knowledge. The inheritors of the great runes, the shard bearers. We of the Round Table know the location of five of them, including the one you defeated. Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormveil, General Radahn, who fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds. Praetor Rykard, Lord of the Volcano Manor of Mount Gelmir. Morgoth the Grace Given, Veiled Monarch and Lord of Laemdel. And Renala, Queen of the Full Moon, ruler of Rhea Lucaria's Academy. You'll still be after more, Great Rune. Well?
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the Round Table. Nefeli Lu, we met at Stormveil. I'm glad to see you here. I have something for you. I found it in Godric's grafting ground. You defeated him. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corpses.
We meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So. Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. Ah, so you've met Dee. Dee is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate for two friends. Dee was telling that he discovered the mark of the centipede. The centipede is an ancient symbol of the curse mark. As long as whoever finds and uses it is not nefarious by nature, then we may be able to form an alliance. If only I could speak to them in person, and if they were like you, all the...
We'll be right back.